Don't have enough money to stock up on food. We only have money for groceries for the next 2 days. Elsa, Texas. With every layoff, school closing, new unknown brought on by the coronavirus, food banks are supporting more people than ever. You can help make a real impact for families in your community. Donate at feedingamerica.org/coronavirus.